Welcome to Dead Space. This is an Xbox 360 third-person horror game. Okay, everybody. Hope that gave you a little taste of what's to come. We're gonna start this mother scratching now. I'm gonna start a new game. This isn't the first time I've played this game. I played it back on the 360 when it first came out. Do the audio balance back a little bit just to make sure. Got the subtitles on. I think that's good. Yes. Okay. Brightness. Yeah, we'll call it there. That's good. Okay. Let's get the scream started. We are going to play on easy. Because reasons. And those reasons are all it does when you up the difficulty is it makes the enemies harder, it makes them take more bullets, and you find less bullets. I don't want to run out of shit. I don't want to play a resource game. I just want to play the fucking game. So we're playing on easy. Whatever you do, don't remove any Xbox 360 memory units. I'm actually playing this on the X-Bone as part of the backwards compatible titles. But it actually logged me in as if I was playing on an Xbox 360. It's the way that backwards compatibility works on the Xbox One. I'm going to mute the mic during the cutscene.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing?
Guess you really miss her.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board.
Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if
yes,
the power's low.
Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto docking...
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance head is damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No, we can make it inside. Corporal, gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
It's just a busted array, she said. It'll be fine, she said.
Use run to move quickly.
Look, Ma, I'm running. Oh, yeah. This is one of those tutorials where you don't actually get to do the thing until it shows that you can do it. So that's the way I need to go.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Extraction Company, powering humanity into the future.
What's this box I can't get in?
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Well, that security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power!
Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Here's the locator system to find your next objective.
Okay. I remember maps. Funky.
Doesn't look good. She's taken a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Overfire!
Overfire! Kendra,
power!
Kendra!
Come on! Got
it! Isaac,
get the hell out of there! The doors are
locked! Run! Whoa!
Where am I running to?
Get
Sounds like somebody's having a party in there. I got the pickup from the... Oh, there we go. Yep. I didn't make it in time, buddy. Jump scare.
Collect and use health packs to replenish your health bar.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get back!
More of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I'll get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
Data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Use the map screen to check objectives and
locations.
vents and tram engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limb, grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
That door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
I love it when the game gives you critical path information. It tells you where you need to go, so that way you can go the other way to collect all your goodies and shit before you move on. That was always one of my favorite things about this game. It also handled it in a very clever way that, you know, no other game really did it that way before.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto loader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
Replacement complete.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside. Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay. Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Thank you.
upgrade your weapons and rig.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Thank you.
Whoops. Should have taken that left turn in Albuquerque. Ah. Love that GPS system that he's got in his suit. That is pretty badass.
To the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Thank you.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Now I can get one of those boxes that I couldn't pick up before. Phew. Something goes in place for ammo. What do we got? 2 medium med packs, 3 small med packs, 100 rounds of backup ammo. We use that stasis energy. Don't really need it. Wish we could live without it until we get a our first suit upgrade and get to store more shit. I'm eagerly waiting that. Okay. Now I'm gonna start dual saves, alternating between them. In case I corrupt one or miss something and want to go back. Wait, where's it telling me to go? Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm supposed to be going back to the ship. Yeah, okay. Real tough, whatever he was. Scorpion dude. He's got a nice jump, though. Yeah, I'd say our craft is in bad shape. Duct tape, little Bondo. It'll all be fine.
Okay.
hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
That was our ride home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think.
Money!
Can you access the command computer?
Money changes everything!
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
No, not an executive lockdown.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain, and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Time to be saving is what, kids? Same. Same bathroom where I've already been. Ooh, large med pack. Why, yes, we'll drop a small med pack for that. Creep us out with whispering. Yeah, and that's why you always go off critical path. Drop a med pack for ammo. With that much meds, yes. Damn it, it's gonna be the problem to pick up the med pack before I'm gonna drop the med pack over here. Okay. Now drop it.
Drop it. Drop your weapon. You have 20 seconds to comply.
Yeah, we got tons of health. Could always use ammo. full magazine. Let's call the elevator. And a bench. Ah, finally, more weapons. Two suit, yes, please. Hey, Junior, come on. Come on, buddy. Okay. You made it on the camera. You're famous on the internet, Cat. Me chill boy and not chill my fucking cords. God damn it. Hell yes, we'll take the level 2 suit. What else have they got here in the store? Okay, got 11,000 credits left. You want where you want to chew on the cord and you cannot fucking have it. You cannot be chewing on the cord, boy. Forget I know you. Probably the next most valuable thing. I would like to have another weapon, but I'm gonna exit for now and see if the level 2 suit has given me an inventory upgrade. No. Quit going for that fucking cord, boy. Fucking retard. Okay. Here you go. Out of sight, out of mind. Easy little fucker. Okay, so, did I get more inventory? Yes, I got 3 more slots. That's handy. Okay. So. There's gotta be something to pick up in here, right? Nope. Sorry, headphone users. Cat decided he wanted to hit the mic. Cat just needs attention right now. I think he's demanding attention, and if I don't give it to him, he's gonna chew on the cord and fuck with the mic. I think that's the deal. He's worked out with me in a nonverbal way. Fucking with the cord. God damn it, boy. I swear to God, you're a fucking one note fucking goddamn animal. Ugh. Okay. Please calm down, Cat. Please. Okay. Uh, 20 seconds of air. It's probably not a bad idea. Fucking damn it, I swear to God, Cat. If you fucking try to bite that cord one more goddamn time, I'm gonna fucking hose you down with the fucking Hell No Kitty water bottle. No. I kind of don't care about upgrading the stasis module. Giving myself 20 seconds extra air is probably good enough. And it'll be a long, you know, it'll be 2 more nodes off before I can upgrade anything else. So the question is, what to buy with the money that I've got. The only other real reason... Fuck. Yeah, I know, buddy. You love your daddy. Yeah, he loves you too, but can you love him while sitting on his lap instead of in his face? That would be fantastic. Okay. The only reason to get another weapon in this game is so if you run out of ammo in one weapon, you've got another weapon you can just switch to. That really, more than anything, is why you want another weapon. But, because to be honest with you could go through the whole game with just a plasma cutter. I rarely used that the first time I played this game. The only thing that's really, really valuable here, I think, right now is the power node, probably more than the... more than another weapon. Yeah. I'm gonna call that good. Nothing jumps out at me because I'm not holding the controller properly. Because I'm trying to keep the cat entertained with one hand. Ishimura Tram System. Yes, I'll say thank you very much. Take a hand away from the cat to put it back on the controller, and I don't think he's having it. I think he's decided he has not had enough attention yet, and is not gonna surrender Daddy's hand back to him without some problems. Yep, here it comes. Yeah, it's an adorable cat. It really is. Chewing on the cord is not adorable. Okay.
Shh. Shh. It's all right, Nikoi. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this.
Oh, it's a power node. Kinesis module.
Guaranteed to move or throw objects.
Interesting. I forgot about that. Cool, and there's the store again. There's something in there. Does that kinesis module cost any energy? Okay, that's kind of cool. Oh, fuck. Oh, don't you love the way cats just step right on your nuts? I really wish this one would just calm down and like curl up and go to sleep. Okay. Ah, the old quake trick. Put in the sounds of flies buzzing around and put a few pixels floating around a corpse. Instant disgust mode. Okay, what is in this? Anything new in this store? Now that I've spent all my money? Ah, same thing. Flamethrower.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this.
Retrace your
steps.
Get
me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole.
You remember the last place you were when you had her?
Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. You'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Oh yeah, that's where the thermite goes. That's where I need to go. Items. I'm good. Turned on my Xbox 360 console. Not in a long time. Okay, so I'm supposed to go here. And because I'm supposed to go here, and this game is the boss of me, I'm gonna go here. Well, that's ominous. That's a neat trick. Just helping a brother out. Okay, there's a bench. Kinesis module. Yeah, I think I'm good. I remember when this game came out, being really impressed by the lighting effects. Still look cool. I mean, the graphics were really amazing as well for the time. It's funny now that so much time has passed, the graphics still look really, they still look good. Oh yeah, power node lock. Yeah, that's why I got that extra power node. A lot of times they're worth it to use the power node to get in there. But what I was saying about the graphics is that, they looked really impressive at the time. I think one of the most impressive things about this at the time was those really cool lighting effects and the sort of ambient sounds, the sound effects and the ambient noises and shit. The waypoint system, all these things were really innovative and amazing for their time. Graphically, though, now it kind of looks like a game built on the Unity engine that you'd play on your iPad, essentially. Which is about right, because, not with the exception of the iPad Pro, the current, iPad Air 2 or whatever, it's got about the power of a 360, almost. And the Pro probably does, so it makes sense. We just used a node to unlock this door. We basically spent 10,000 credits to get in here. Gold semiconductor. Audio log?
You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes, we found something.
So the texts were right all this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him, or the operation, or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
And that's what a belief system will get you, ladies and gentlemen. Fucked. Okay, if I remember correctly, that kind of didn't seem worth it. But that gold semiconductor, it's not anything that you use for crafting. Basically, it's an item that you just sell at the store. You know, for loot. That little noise. Thought maybe I'd pass by something that I could interact with. Alright, let's sell that semiconductor in the store and see what we get for it. $3,000, that's it. That might be fun. I can get another power node. Maybe. Yeah, 3,400 credits. What can I sell? Sell this off. The hell is the cost of that flamethrower? $9,000 or something. Shit, I can't remember what it was. Suit now.
Red weapon icon. Mean your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Okay. So it does come with a little bit of ammo in it. Oh, wasted. Okay. Let's save. And then we'll go critical path. Just for a little ways, I'm starting to get really sleepy. And we'll call it a stream. At least we'll see what's around the next corner. This is critical path, right? Yes. Already gotcha. Up out of these guys? Okay. Just making sure. Burn something.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Force him down a choke point. See what they got for daddy. Quite a lot, apparently. Sure how effective this flamethrower is. Choke on it. Maybe the flamethrower wasn't a great bargain at 11,000 credits. Didn't seem to yield that great of an efficacy. No, that's good. How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Stomping on stuff, the game. Be sure to check out the sequel, The Restompening.
Finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Good on ammo.
Let me out! No!
Everybody loves spider babies. They're so adorable. Boy, yes, I want in that enclosed space with the spider baby that I just saw kill a grown man. Of course, who wouldn't want in there? The spider baby got me. Who knew that room wouldn't be safe? All right, and with that, I can't keep my eyes open anymore. It's about 6 a.m. where I am now, and I am sleepy as a motherfucker. It's been a long day. Long day. Me and this little hairless cat are gonna get some shut-eye. Anyway, thanks for watching the stream. Join me on the next one. I just might do a full playthrough of this game. See how it goes. It's been a long time since I played it. I played it when it first came out, and that's the last time I played it. So I remember very little about it. I remember liking it a whole lot. I remember having lots of fun. So I think we're going to try to recreate that. All right, I will see you in the next episode.